Did you know in Fallout 4 there is a secret hideout just east of Coastal Cottage? Underneath the bridge, once you go inside, you'll find a fusion core and some ghouls, the remains of the occupants that decided it was a good idea to sit in an area with some radioactive barrels. Those that didn't succumb to the radiation turned into these ghouls. Thank you for watching.